we'll have to do. Anyone know your way around machines?
I do.
You're with me. Theed has a defense system. Something we can use to stop the Empire. But the storm has damaged power relays across the city. Until they're repaired, we can't activate anything. Split up. Repair the relays. When you're done, regroup at the palace. Got it?
Yeah. Got it.
What are we activating?
Something that'll stop the Empire. What's your name, soldier?
Delmico.
Del, Imperial reinforcements are converging on this sector. We can stop them, but I need you to reactivate those relays.
Yes, ma'am.
Secure the area. We need this location safe.
Will do, Princess.
You got it.
Lighting up those stormtroopers!
That'll buy us some time. Del, can you fix the relay?
I used to be an engineer on the capital ship, so it should be easy.
Get to work. We'll cover your back.
Yes, ma'am.
Shield!
Shoulders inbound! We've got more rips on the way!
Just got a relay back up and running.
Well, I did. See blasted stormtroopers.
Moving to the second relay, we'll be in contact.
Leia, I need you!
Reinforcements! Don't let your guard down! Again, Theed won't be able to stop the Empire. Now!
Affirmative, Your Highness. Gotta take cover.
Lock her down!
Whoa! That got it!
Keep moving!
Transport inbound! The Empire keeps coming!
We'll cover you, Highness! Go!
We've almost got another relay activated.
Almost? The thing is basically underwater. I need some time here.
I have faith in you, Shriv.
I'm glad somebody does.
Shield up!
your turn, Del.
On it.
Princess, bad news. We're pinned down by a scout walker.
We can't make it back to your position.
Keep them busy and stay alive. You'll be safe once we set off the ion pulse.
Copy that, Princess.
Attack fire!
Done here. Shriv, what's your status?
Relay is online.
Great. Everyone to the palace. Del's going to get inside and detonate an ion pulse.
Excuse me?
The Queen took precautions before the Clone War to keep Naboo safe from future invasions. An ion pulse that would disable any threat outside the palace.
Won't that fry up?
Not if we're in the palace. Imperial forces are headed for the palace. Hold the line as long as you can. In there.
Working on it. The security protocols are surprisingly complex and outdated.
We'll buy the time. It won't be much.
Don't worry, Princess. It'll be enough.
You're protected. Up the steps. Everybody go!
Thank you.
Good, because we're running out of places to take cover. Del, now would be a very good time.
I'm ready, Your Highness.
We've got too many troopers on our position.
This worker is too much.
Beginning detonation sequence.
Get inside the palace.
I think we just won.
Oh, hello, Your Highness.
Good work out there. But I'd expect nothing less from Inferno Squad.
So you've spoken to General Calrissian.
You've done a lot of damage to this Alliance.
Yes, we have, ma'am. And there's no excuse for it.
Watching you fight today, it's clear you're not just running from the Empire. This means something to you.
It does. We've been fighting our whole lives. It's taken us too long to realize that we were fighting for the wrong side. This war is far from over. We would like to help you, if you'll let us.
People like you, the reason hope can prevail. Hope is the reason we're going to win. Welcome to the New Republic.
Thank you, ma'am.